कन्हा लिसन हियर पापू, कन्हा लिसन हियर, नंबर फोर, फोर स्क्वायर इज सिक्सटीन, दिस इज नथिंग बट फोर स्क्वायर, दिस इज सिक्स स्क्वायर, सिक्स स्क्वायर इज 36, दिस इज 14 स्क्वायर, दिस इज 16 स्क्वायर. सो वॉट आर द डिजिट इन द यूनिट प्लेस सिक्स, वॉट आर द डिजिट सिक्स ओनली. That is, we can see when a square number ends in 6, when a square number ends in 6, the number whose square it is will have either 4 or 6 in unit place. In the unit place, what do you have while you are squaring the number? You will have 4 or 6. So here they have asked, which of the following numbers would have digit 6 at unit place? We have seen that 4 and 6 should be in unit place for that number, isn't it? So 24 square, because in unit place you are having 4. 26 square, because in unit place you are having 6. 36 square, in the unit place you are having 6. 34 square, you are having 4 in the unit place. Then the square number ends in 6. This is not the answer. For 9, what is the answer? 1, 9. For 1 and 9, the square numbers will end in 1 in unit place. Ends in 1. Understand? So, it won't be the answer. Only these 4. If you want to find out the square also, just you can find it out. I told you there are methods. That is 24 into 24. 4 fours are 16. 4 fours are 16. 26 into 26. 6 6 are 36. 36 into 36. 6 6 are 36. 34 into 34. 4 fours are 16. So, the number which have 4 and 6 in unit place, then that their square numbers ends in 6. Their square numbers ends in 6. Do you follow every one of you?